Jesus said it like this: I am the way, I am the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. So when we feel like we need to do something in the name of inclusivity, or we need to do something in the name of being more palatable to a culture or to a people, we need to think about how that lines up with the Word of God. Because that begins to define how we see God. And so we need to maintain a biblical worldview in our lives and in our churches.